I don't see why Rainier Wolfcastle should be the star. I think we should bring back Dirk Richter. Kids will want to see the original Radioactive Man.
I keep telling you, he's 73 years old and he's dead.
Granted, but...
Besides, we want to stay as far away from the campy 70s version as possible.
Billowing backpacks, Radioactive Man! It's the worst villain of them all! The Scoutmaster!
I see him, Fallout Boy.
Go get him, Scouts!
Don't be afraid to use your nails, boys!
Ha, ha, ha.